We're live. This time it's actually pitch black. Welcome back to Outlast. Let me turn down this audio just a little bit. Just a smidgen. Just making sure everything's alright, everything's okay. Looks like it. Let us start. We just escaped the big guy. I know that. Here. I'm gonna do this. It's gonna be ASMR. We just escaped the big guy. Right? I'm pretty sure we just escaped the big guy. The ladder. But yeah, I don't know what's going on right now. What the story is. Alright, cool. Let us keep going. What's gonna jump scare us? There's gonna be something. Damn, it's a lot more scary when it's actually dark in my room. Okay, there was a person. Cool. I didn't see it last time. Something up. I hope they're having fun. They're probably having fun, right?
Yeah,
it's kind of weird looking.
That's the question.
Alright. Whatever you say, Mr. Fragile. So the plan is play this for a few hours. And then hop back on Ghostbusters, and then finish this off. Maybe not finish it off, but finish the stream off playing it. Sorry, what? I don't know what's going on, it's just a lot of loud noises.
Thank you.
We're gonna go this way. I don't want to go that way anymore. You know what? Let's go this way. Hi. I don't like the darkness. Isn't there something in the water? Battery. What am I supposed to be doing? Can't crouch or anything. There's something I'm missing. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Can I move this? What are the controls? What am I supposed to be doing? A lot of music, I'll say that. Oh, what? I'm sorry, what? You can just jump up like that? I didn't know that. Baby, never scare the shit out of me like that again. I can hear you breathing.
Booga, booga.
I'm playing spooky game, Fabian. You can't do this to me.
Booga, booga, booga. I got something scary in that game. The Overwatch 2 skin prices.
Yeah, I kind of regret making that video now, since everyone's shitting on it.
Yes.
But at the same time, it has 90 views right now.
Worth.
Hello?
$20.
I'm getting the tingles. I hear someone, but I don't see them. Baby, and I'm scared.
Why does Monster not tell you the players? They just tell you that.
I hear noises, but I don't see anything. Oh, I see him. Fucking run! Yeah, I'm playing Outlast right now.
There's two mango ones. I'm buying both of them. I don't know which ones they want.
Some random guy's chasing me.
My coworker wants an energy drink. That's great. This may be weird.
So what are you up to, big boy?
I'm working right now.
Oh, why'd you call then?
I'm on break.
Oh, that makes sense, makes sense.
Hey, I didn't call, I just joined.
I will say I appreciate it because you're making this experience so much less scary.
I can make it scary. Oh my god. I said put this in the bag.
Good evening, sir. I like your chastity belt. I need a battery. Who's knocking at the door? Hey, battery, cool. Good evening, sir. Here, I'll let you in. Sir, I opened the door for you and you can't even have the fucking audacity to be there when I do it. Like, he was knocking at the door or whatnot, so I let him in, and he's not there. Cool. Fucking hate horror games. But I'm doing it for the content, because that's when I get the most views.
I say sir. I get the most views for games.
Alright, we'll try this door. Alright, near the door worked. Aha. Please push this thing quicker. You know what? It might have been smart to close the door. I was getting chased and the prompt came up, make sure to close doors and block it to gain more distance behind people. As I just leave the door wide open, trying to fucking open up the next one. Fucked, I'm better. I'm just fucking better. Oh, fuck me. Fucking hurry up and open it! I think it's so easy to just poke at the grate. Just poop.
You got a choice here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah blah.
I don't like how you look, mister.
A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Let me free. Let me free!
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You wanna head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? Alright.
This guy's a fucking ass.
Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
I like your butt, mister. Very fleshy and veiny. I wonder if that vent will be important.
I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are then.
I can't see anything.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. I'll just need a second to wash up and oh, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Oh, I like his butt. Funny.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his... Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way.
Murder. What are you gonna do with that saw?
But what happens when all money is gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for.
No, not the poop scissors.
Believe.
No, not the poop scissors.
You paying attention?
The poop
Don't
scissors.
Don't pass that on me. There's a lot for you to absorb. There. Better, right? Here's the only cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Ow, my fingers. I need those. You don't want to write about this in your logbook? What's up?
A patient. Sound executive just like him. Like Trigger. He got the treatment. He's still alive.
What the fuck is that?
Should have the Cernicus Lakers. They worked so well. They can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody.
Okay.
Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Dragon!
Get you. Let me up. I told you this vent was gonna come in handy. I can just see the future. Go down the spooky hallway. Okay, no spooky hallway for me. Where am I going right now? Bathroom?
Let me sell you the dream!
The fuck? Oh, I did. Ow, that hurt. Ow. Fuck, that hurt. Next time maybe don't do that. Maybe next time don't do that. We got this. We just gotta be quiet.
Hold up there,
No. I'm not here. You can't find me.
Let me sell you the dream. I need you to be working with me here, buddy.
Get fucked, I'm better. Get fucked, I'm better. Doors are this way. It's a key. Doesn't see me. I'm just gonna do the same thing if he opens his door again. Fuck. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Alright, honestly, I have no clue what I'm supposed to do. Sucks. What am I supposed to do? Not that way. He doesn't see me. Yep, picked the same spot. Gonna do it one more time. What to do? Oh, fuck. That didn't work. I think I know what I'm supposed to do now. Did it. All right, where was the door? Do this shit again. I'm just gonna do this right over again. That one and start running that way, and we just go right back to what we were doing before. Adios. Sayonara, fucker.
I'm not giving up on you.
How did he get down there so fast? Thank God he's dead, because I didn't like him. And he goes, "Wah." I was really expecting him to like jump up one last time and go, "Wah." Freedom time? Not freedom time. Priest.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
meet me outside. We're close now.
Okay, whatever you say, crazy person. We're not gonna talk about that guy. He's just taking a nap. Trying to conserve as much flashlight as I can. How do I get outside? Just following the way I think it is. But so far is not battery. So far is not the real way. Anything back there? No. There's a fire. Flashbanged myself. This is not the way I was supposed to go at all. Literally did all that for a battery. Huh, I got the battery. Okay, I'm lost. Sir, if this door wasn't boarded up, it'd be a lot easier getting to you outside. Just saying. I didn't miss anything, right? Can I jump over anything? No. Oh, I see it. My finger! Oh, sorry. I was like, it's a dramatic moment.
All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us.
Nah, it's fine. I get that.
Us into these things. Because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics.
I would have burned the place down too.
Burned the whole goddamn thing down. Yeah.
I would have burned it down too. This place is a shit show. Find two valves. Of course I gotta find two valves. I was gonna say, let me guess, there's a fucking big guy chasing me. Takes about 7 years to fucking actually move. I'm gonna turn this corner, he's gonna be there. This isn't stressful at all.
Hmm.
Where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Start coming this way, isn't he? Yep, I hear him. Mister, I need you to hurry the fuck up. Oh, I don't think he's actually coming in here. Was horrible timing. Why'd he stop moving? You're gonna stop backtracking and shit. Yep. Yep. You wanna go that way. Hi. No, you don't wanna go this way. I like how he gains more quality the closer he gets. Where's this last sprinkler valve? Gotta be over here, right? Hey.
Somebody's very dirty, isn't he?
We're not gonna question what he was doing. Not in here. Not in there. Can't prove it. Can't prove I'm in here. I'm gonna take this so her cautiously. I hear him. He's getting closer. I think we've gotten out of the jump scare part, and I think we've gotten to the actual game part. Yo, fucking Lightning, it's been forever. How you doing, man? Or woman? Either or. Get me the fuck out of here. DN? What does DN mean? Oh, okay, you got me. You're better. I fell for a fucking D's nuts joke. Jesus, that just scared the shit out of me. That honestly scared the fuck out of me. Look for Father Martin. Let me just go home. Sir? You seem to have a thing missing. Called your fucking skull. Where the fuck is this guy? Literally can't see anything. This door needs a key? Cool. Where do I get said key? Dude, how you doing? Good fuck. I don't think the door stopped him. I don't think the door stopped him. Did the door stop him? Huh. I guess the door stopped him. He's out here killing all these people, can't open up a fucking door. I honestly can't see shit though right now. Drop down, I'm assuming. Ow, my ankles. I didn't need them in the first place. I never found Martin. Huh? that's him over there. Okay, cool, I didn't break my ankles that time.
Have to get out.
But I'm trying. It's a lot difficult than it seems. As you can see, I'm missing a few fingers. People are all crazy. It would be nice to be able to see, though.
Leave me.
Nah, I'm good. Alright, let's see. Am I missing something right now? Is that a door or is that a window? Oh, there we go, I am missing something. I hear Big Boy. I see Big Boy. Now it's the fact of the matter of, I don't know what to do. I found out what to do. I know what to do now. Just one shots. I can take everyone else, but him, he's like, bam, you're dead. Where is he? Fuck, did he hit? I'm better her. Dude, I've out-juked you so many times. I think I've died to you more, to be honest, but I've out-juked you so many times. You've gotta be almost done, right? My ankles. My whole body that time, not just my heart. Battery. Was I supposed to do something? Does he not see me? Okay then. Literally just lost me. inside the female ward. Ooh, Father Martin getting schnasty. Battery. Game is currently saved at a checkpoint, so we will leave that there.